Greetings, my student of ice. I'm pleased to tell you that it's time for you to learn the most powerful spell yet. The summoning of a frost giant. Oh, this is no small thing. The frost giant is immensely powerful, and to earn its respect, you must complete a mighty task and make an appropriate sacrifice. You must first go and speak to the ice tree Kelvin to learn about the ice titans before you can learn to summon one.
So, you want to learn more about the Ice Titans, one of the three great races of the Spiral. Before there was such a thing as time, the Titans, ice, fire, and storm, fought bitterly, each unable to get the upper hand. Bartleby, the World Tree, and Grandmother Raven sought to calm. Though most Titans still slumber, a few are awake and active in the Spiral. The Ice Titans, also called Frost Giants, take delight in defeating. In Krakatopia, you must defeat Crag Stonechip, defeat a burly troll of Marleybone, and Grum Foultooth from Mushu. When you have beaten them, return to speak with Professor Greyrose, and she will tell you how to summon the Frost Giant.
Thank you. Thank you.